trying to frame me. You've got to help me.
But you're just too hot, Farmer.
Follow Harry Palmer. What happens to him concerns you. Yes, you. And you.
You will forget all about the Ypres trial. You have forgotten your name.
In truth, his name is Michael Caine. And no one will forget his name. Michael Caine. He walks straight into sensational stardom in the Ypres file as he gets right under the skin of the brash, cocky, wry-humored Harry Palmer. The soldier seconded from the army for security duties, who's never far away from a girl and always closer than close to trouble.
Now get this. I'm gonna tell you until I know you're clean. And if you're not clean, I'm gonna kill you.
Both these men cover the British security network, but each keeps his own counsel and his own secrets. The one on the left is Dalby of the Home Office, a passed-over major, but nothing passes him by now.
A word in your shell-like ear. If there's anything to be reported to Ross, I report it. Understand?
Yes, sir.
This is Colonel Ross of the War Office.
I want you to do a job for me.
Any choice?
Frankly, no.
She's Jean Corte, one of the agents Harry works alongside. But whose side is she on?
You're working for Ross. He sent you here.
Don't be silly. I'm working for Dalby.
Between the kisses and the double crosses, they are all working for somebody, whilst you get the closest workover of them all as you actively share the stark, dangerous secrets of the Ypres file. Move over for today's most sensational hypnotic meeting with suspense.
No, 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 no,